Well, if you have a Bitcoin and you are planning to keep this Bitcoin for long-term holding, for example, you should be very careful in privacy and security. The best way to achieve these results is using a private and dedicated full node. In this way, you can connect your wallet directly to your Bitcoin full node. This Bitcoin full node is downloading all the blockchain. And in this way, this node is able to check and verify all the transactions without having to rely on a third-party server or node. And this is a great advantage because you can check yourself all the transactions. And also, when you are broadcasting a transaction, it's very important because you are sure in this way that all transactions you broadcast are going directly to the miners. And in this way also, you have not to rely on a third-party node. There is also an important privacy advantage. In fact, if you are not using a private node, anytime you send and broadcast a transaction, there is a third-party node which can correlate your private IP address to your transaction ID. And this is not good because this information are privacy information that can be used by third-party server. Instead, if you are using your private node in this way, you can connect to the internet using this node, and in the most of cases, this node is using a Tor connection to be completely anonymous in connection to the internet. In this way, when you send and broadcast a transaction, this transaction is going through your node, and this is very good for privacy because there is no way to associate your connection IP to your transaction ID. Having a Bitcoin full node is not so difficult. There are hardware which can be used for this purpose. For example, Odroid. This is an Odroid hardware, for example, that has been configured to be a Bitcoin full node. In fact, we have inside a SSD drive 1 terabyte, and this has a network plug to be connected to the network and an SD card containing the OS system. So it's very easy. You have this is a pre-configured hardware, so you just have to plug into your home LAN, and then you can use your wallet as usual, but you have to connect the wallet directly to this device. Since this device is connected to the internet through a Tor network, your connection are obviously anonymous, and this is for achieving the maximum privacy. So, since this kind of hardware is really cheap and also the electricity consumption is very small, the use of such a system is very suggested and recommended to have the maximum privacy and security with your holdings.